paint this thing up and get it ready for the truck.
All right, so the first step is you got to get a 1/2-inch wrench and a 9/16 wrench and start taking off your master cylinder. You take that bolt loose, and you take that bolt.